This is your current ops report.
USS Carney departed Naval Station Rota November 7th to begin its patrol as part of the U.S. 6th Fleet's forward-deployed naval force. While on patrol, the ship's focus will be on strengthening maritime security and stability throughout Europe. Operating in support of Operation Atlantic Resolve, Carney is scheduled to conduct several engagements, operations, and exercises.
I'm Petty Officer Corey Hensley, and this has been your current ops report.